Wait, this look familiar.
Yeah, yep. We're on the roofs this time rather than down the street.
Oh boy.
I'm not 100% sure we can get to him from here, but it'll be worth the test.
We got this.
Approaching marked location.
What the?
Alright, we're in it. I guess.
How the hell?
I don't know. Didn't show a border until just now.
Yeah, I see it now.
It hasn't started yet, though.
Damn conspiracy.
Well, yeah, they're just close. Yeah. Oh, dude, we could have walked through there and got right here anyway.
Warning, hostiles detected nearby.
Ooh, shoot, man.
That's a lot of fucking injury there.
Yeah.
You
might want to hold up out there.
Oh my god, damn it, man.
What about that life over here?
Retreat!
We gotta cut through these guys a little bit quicker, guys.
Ah.
Oh, I just fucking ate something in the face. What the hell?
Can I even shoot? Oh, okay, there we go. I don't know if I'm getting shot by a sniper.
They're coming out of the stairs. Up of the stairs.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're coming upstairs.
I'll take care of the stairs. I'm maxed out on the child. Hold on, light a little bit.
These other guys coming from.
Oh, they can't tell.
Oh, that's my... Oh!
Yo, that headshot damage is crazy. Oh, I just lived to the point of shoot.
I'll just fuck the big guys coming out after.
What is it? Oh snap.
Watch behind you, there's guys coming from your left.
Yeah, I see them.
Shotgun in front of you there. Shotgun after you, Brian.
what the fuck are you thinking? But you got some milk in those cabins.
Oh, shotgunners up here with us, Brian. Bear. Bear.
Jump off the thing, player. What the heck was that?
There you go.
Run him right out, yeah.
Additional incoming hostiles detected.
Really?
Can you crawl to that box? Can you crawl to the box?
I'm crawling. Yeah. Thank you. I don't know how the hell I got hit from behind the wall. That was close. Like so.
Shotgunners too. Watch yourself, guys. Regroup. Running right at you, Prime.
I see you.
Two of them. Keep moving. Keep moving. You're fine.
They disrespect me.
Guys coming up to us. I threw a kit down there for you off your side so I can get back to that.
Alright. Ah.
Don't they have another effect on you? Too much DPS for their ass, man.
Yeah, boy.
I kept on my ticking mine like grenades. They ain't like that for me. Oh yeah.
It's giving me here police UMP-45. Anybody wants it?
Nah, I'm good.
He got a good DPS. Man.
Let me see it.
Should get a Check it out.
I could use that, I think. Yeah, I'll use it.
That is a good DPS. 194k.
Actually, see what that was.
Damn,
the shit I got. Same. No Caduceus on this one. I'm still hoping.
That I don't need this. Don't need no damn fire crystal. Better use that crap.
Okay, that's the gold mass I need. Banshee. Off of the farm? Nope.
Does anybody know what armor the mask and the gloves cap out?
I forgot.
You have to go to the recalibration station and pretend like you want to respect it, and they'll tell you what's the max. But for the armor for what, gold? I think it's like a
No, because I'm building a predator gear set. And pretty much the armor and the vest, the kneecaps and the backpack and the holster is pretty good. But the mask and the gloves, man, this sucks, man, the armor.
I'm crying. Oh. Hey, check out my pants. Look at this crap. I got slim jeans on.
I don't know if they max out at 3,000 or what.
Y'all like my jeans? They hot.
But you got on skinny jeans?
Yeah.
Oh, them things are tight. Ooh, gonna start fire in the snow.
bro, I don't know how you could do it without calling for those skinny jeans, man. Well, congratulations.
At least I can still do jumping jacks, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can do jumping jacks, but you can't run. You're gonna start a fire.
I got a camel, too.
Oh, ooh. Nah. Yeah, I'm moving slow. I need to change these. Hold up.
Alright, how many points do I got now?
I might have enough. Let me see what I got. I got 45.
We can do the next lower one. It's nothing special, but
They have
decent accomplished operator pads for sale over here in Special Equipment Vendor with the accomplished, so you get triple accolades.
You might find better ones just by running around, maybe.
I've had quite a few pair. This one's, the armor's on, it's over 2,700.
Wow.
Yeah, the one I have, it's, yeah, mine's is over 2789, and what I do, the minute I find a better pair, I upgrade.
Yeah. Oh, I do too. I freaking just, I hate waiting. And Phoenix points are pretty fucking simple to get.
Oh, and I can improve the, stats on this, because I haven't messed with it yet. I mean, stamina points are kind of low, but I could bring it up.
Let me make that electronics.
Hey. Scruffy.
Dog.
Oh.
Fucking puppy.
I thought I was just imagining a dog.
Barking.
Yeah. Cause I couldn't really tell because we was doing the gameplay.
Alright. Now I switched it around, now I can use my knee pads and my Barrett bulletproof vest. Jacket.
That's what I was trying to get. The Barrett bulletproof vest.
I ended up getting it when I collected like 10 cachets. I just started opening them.
Your attention,
and when I got down to the last three, when I opened that third to the last, it happened to be in there.
Yeah. So you didn't do it from the mission?
I probably got an upgrade while I was doing a mission.
I know, from doing Lexington Event Center is where you're supposed to get it.
Yeah, no, I didn't get it from there. That's what I do. Every time I get up to like 10 cachets, then I just start breaking them open. I hope I find something decent. Hey, prime time, you ever got that ninja backpack again?
Nope.
Oh, man.
That's crazy.
Somebody already bought the next mission?
Oh, my bad. I was daydreaming again. My bad.
Yeah, 25. What the hell? I'm putting this in one.
Alright, I picked it.
Over here in your same fucking spot.
I smell a trap.
Well, we in the same area?
Yep, same spot.
I think so.
This is a trap or something.
Well, that's okay. I got my maxed out electronics.
Yeah, we
are throwing secret mines like grenades on them. I just can't take a couple of bullets to the chest because I'm going to fall like a piece of paper and water.
That ain't nothing, because before you came on, I had my toughness over 400,000, close to 500,000, and I was still getting dropped by purple.
They had a shotgun?
No, they had like regular, like machine guns, handguns. I was still getting dropped.
Hammered. It's pretty stupid.
I was like, you know what? I'm walking.
Okay. I added the bleed effect. My talents to go along with these grenades. I mean, my secret mines.
I never really calibrated this.
Let me switch my assault rifle. I think I got too much kick.
Miss. Gotta go, guys. Gotta go.
That should do it.
Approaching marked location. Warning. Hostile detected nearby.
That's cool.
I like how I threw my grenade and I hit him up.
That's Vic and Paul, right? Paul is from,
give me cover fire, I'm reloading.
Lock him down.
He's gonna do it. Brother? He's gonna do it again?
Dude, tell me, do it. Oh, my damn thing glitching. He's running upstairs. What the hell?
Well, I went up the stairs.
Ooh. Look out. To our left, to our left.
Where the hell did he go?
He went up.
Oh, one
I think it was all my front line at the same time.
Oh, no.
They're up here.
Look out.
All right, I'm
going
to the thing. Yeah, yeah. We got to pick up the pace. I don't know what happened there. We're fucking going slow.
I don't even know either.
That like a mic drone that we have in the north.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
Like they keep teleporting to one place to another place and then going through my body.
Hostiles incoming.
They roll fucking hostiles. So.
Lit.
Oh, to the right, come up.
incoming.
Right,
I got three things.
I got a classic FAL, which I'm not gonna use. Somebody want it? FAL.
Yeah,
I picked up a tactician backpack with armor on
what's
it.
What's the DPS in that file?
I thought I saw 19. Let me see what it says exactly. 19.5.
Now let me take a look at it.
It's by Bear.
I don't even know.
Caduceus. What the hell is the Caduceus?
Caduceus? Stop playing. You got the Caduceus?
Huh?
Don't joke.
Yeah.
Don't joke like that.
Yeah, awful. I can share it too, but I'm not going to.
Hey, don't go out.
He's just teasing you. He's just telling you, I have it, but I ain't giving it.
I know.
Is it blue
and gold? I just dropped it over there if anybody wants it, that yellow thing. I'm kidding. About it. Somebody else dropped that over there.
No, that's the classic FA.
Yeah.
That's foul. I ain't getting nothing good. You right? That's okay. I picked up the Warlord the other night, so I'm not too mad.
It has shitty talents, is where it's fucking.
Oh wow!
Sucks.
I know.
The damage in this thing is 23,000, man. That's a really good assault rifle.
23? It said 19 for me.
No, the damage is 23,000.
Well, that's based off of your.
Yeah. Well, I did bring down my firearms because I was running high electronics for this mission.
Yeah.
So I was throwing them secret mines down like candy.
I need to bring my firearms a little higher, you know, for me to use it all the time.
Oh, man.
I picked up a performance mine, I guess I won.
What the hell is this? I don't even use shot.
Me. Hey, me. Go ahead and I'm gonna do this.
Yeah, I'm not using that.
You know what?
Ballistic shield. Oh.
I think I got enough intel to do one of those weekly.
Yeah?
Yeah, let me see.
Let me finish collecting all the free stuff over here.
Why are they telling me I got one new idol?
Since I do have a second character, I go to switch to the other one. Run the mission a little bit more.
What's so special about the Kadakis?
When the demo came out, I was running around just stuff with it. Oh man, my gun. I mean, granted, I did kind of get it, you know, with the super cheat code I was using. Where I was invisible, I was running around like Predator and nobody, me, not even the AIs. Oh, yeah.
Is that more than one Caduceus?
Is what?
I said, is there more than one Caduceus?
Like different talents and stuff, you mean?
No, like is there more than one, like, gun? Because this one just got determined and competitive, but I changed the first one to brutal.
Yeah, there's more than one, but they always change the talents. You might get one, but it had different talents, you know, so they change.
It has shitty enemy armor damage, though, 18%. And the talents that it has is talented, competent, and determined.
Yeah, I changed the first one.
I wouldn't use any of those.
I use the headshot because I like shooting the dudes in the head, but other than that,
I did too, but
I mean, so far as yeah, it's alright.
Yeah, that Warlord, I forgot what talent I have on it. Well, it's pretty decent, it's just that it makes it more stability and more control on it.
Yeah, same thing with the Caduceus. Like I tried to like get the stability and everything up, but it still like shakes.
Yeah.
Okay. We can do this. I mean, if you guys want to do it weekly, HVT.
Fast travel back to base and reload.
You have the intel, go ahead and pick it. But then, what I can do, I can switch to my second character.
Here we go.
You can collect some intel and then run it some more.
Mm-hmm.
Then we go down and do the fucking underground.
Well, I already picked up an intel mission. You guys want to do it?
Yeah.
Oh, that's fine.
Alright, hang on. Let me make some space in my
inventory. I'm already maxed in the underground, but it's good for farming shit.
I mean, you get some good stuff in the underground too, man.
Yeah, I get tons of good shit down there.
I don't get nothing.
I just waiting for that new update for.
Yeah, because I don't really play it.
For the dark zone.
You have to. If you don't have the gloves, I'd buy those gloves inside the special equipment vendor. Best deals in the city. Yellow set of gloves, or not gloves, knee pads. Operator pads, and they have the accomplished, and then you just run around with that shit on, unless you have something already that has the accomplished talent on it. So you get shitloads of drops. I mean, I made, I don't know, 40 million in there in a couple hours.
Holy crap.
Assault rifle. SMG.
Right now,
sometimes this yellow gear pieces, man, they will give you more the tougher than the green ones, man.
Yeah,
that they purposely do that so you'll want to use it.
Yeah,
that's why.
Like right now, I'm running all predator in mines, man, all predator, and my toughness sucks in DPS.
Well, you recalibrate a few things, you can get it up to a decent amount if you haven't already did it.
Well, I mean, the armor for my vest is 3,392, 3,142 for the knee pads.
What the fuck? It's in the same fucking place again.
Say what?
Really?
Yeah.
I'll pick another one. It can't be the same one.
It's at the same fucking location.
Yeah.
What the hell?
I guess they want to make it easy on us, I guess.
Easy?
Really? I picked the same one? Oh, hell.
No. You didn't pick the same one.
It's not the same one. It puts the missions wherever. It just.
Wow.
We just keep getting the same area.
I mean, is that a good thing?
Well, I mean, it's a good spot.
Yeah. Alright, let me. I need to
attack this. Oh! Almost fucked. Oh, it's fucking. Approaching launch location. Oh, never mind, we're good. This should fucking be a real simple one, though. Nah, I'm not starting it.
Okay, I'm fast traveling now.
Yeah, this one, I think this one I picked, you know, you get one geared, one piece for everything. And I think 100 Phoenix credit, you know, so.
Okay, it's this one. I'm about to say, wait, same thing.
Now we can probably have it finished before he even gets up here.
Warning, hostiles detected nearby.
I hate when they do that crap. You try to use a damn med pack, don't let you use it.
Well, they're definitely fucking concentrating on me right now.
Like, what the hell?
It's good that, man, because I'm right along with you right there, so.
They literally took my whole life.
Down. Hostiles incoming.
Coming out right there beside you. You're right. Sir.
Shotgun.
I got him,
I got him, I got him, I got him. Trying to run, buddy. Oh, my thing glitching. So y'all see me running in circles.
Oh, come on, man. I'm right behind. Crawl to your left. Crawl to your left, Jacob.
Yeah, I'm coming.
What the hell, bro?
I got the kid over there. I threw it on the ground, so.
Wow.
There we go.
That's crazy.
Behind you.
I've got a double picture here now.
Heavily armored hostile detected.
Shotgunners. Move to your left, Bear. There's a mag kit there.
Let's see what did I want to do. Come on, Caduceus.
I got some operator pads.
Accessories. Yeah.
You guys, did anybody need a pair of operator pads? We got 1,547 armor.
I'm all set on those.
Yeah, I'm good.
And it got four bonuses. You got four bonuses too.
I'm good on it.
Okay. Let me see what I got for sale. Nope. Can't share that.
Oh, there you go.
I got a handgun.
This one, though.
Oh.
I got a Nomad mask. Anything?
Nah.
No.
Is we getting shot at?
Let's see. I'm down.
I want one.
I'm still holding out.
Come on, get him!
Nice and easy! I like how I found all these mods for my operator. I didn't have to buy or make nothing. Cache from
the hell did he kill me?
Who's down?
I am.
I'm coming to get you.
Well, I'm gonna stick my secret mine on him. I'll stick the secret mine on him. Look at them boys.
That's funny.
Who's out? Alpha Bridge. Looks back.
I'm picking up weapon caches from this since when?
Yeah, I picked up like two or three of them already.
You'll get a bunch of them. You'll get different shit. Just from leveling up.
No, yeah, I understand that, but it usually goes straight into my inventory. It's the yellow drop. I'm getting them as yellow drops.
I can't say I've ever gotten them that way.
I had got three already.
You picked up just, one, or you just got them from killing shit?
I picked up the yellow drops.
Picked it up after we killed them. Yeah, as yellow drops. I don't pick up two already.
Huh.
Two of them came when we killed them, and then I picked up one, and like a random yellow drop.
I just picked up an extra one after we just killed them. Check the heads. I don't find all the mods
on
my liberator, but I haven't
even
buy or make anything.
These fucking level 34s are fucking.
Yeah, they just killed me. That's why I was like, how the hell did I die? Oh, damn, I was shooting JT here. My fault.
Oh, I got a spec ops backpack that has a specialized 200% firearms and stamina. Yeah, we'll take this.
Let me see what it is. Oh, I'll come back up there.
Backpack.
Man, I got a set of gloves over here, man, that is giving me some good stuff, man.
All you have to do is maybe... Well, I heard in the update, we won't have to worry about adding armor to the gear anymore.
Spec ops. Do I got spec ops? I'll take that.
No, but the talent. But look at the talent on it. That's what you want for, the talent. Here comes some more.
It has 2% level 34. Fire instead of skill power.
Now what was saying everybody saying about going into the underground?
Yeah, I'm up to it.
Now why is it so hard to kill the red ones? Like dude with the red health. Like they're hard to kill now. What the?
I don't know, man.
It's more
weird. There's still more coming.
Yeah, I see that.
Oh, I'll take a mine coming. Here we go. I'm just picking up some more stuff.
And there's still.
What the hell?
Well, they're still coming. Well, they do have a little. They do have a base around the corner with the heavy machines. Machines that. From where we're at. That's probably where we're at.
It's gotta be a name target here.
Yeah, it might be one right around the corner. I didn't look.
Yeah.
I think so. It should be to the left. Yeah, because they got a little base right there.
You hadn't showed up. Things might have gone very different.
Yeah. I don't think there is, so. GPS. Yeah, they're usually hanging out under the tree.
Coming out
inside
that
thing.
Since
they're
not here, let me see what
free
stuff I can find.
Ooh.
They need to clean
up.
A little bit of puff.
Okay. I never seen this in before. That's crazy.
Oh, no, you never went in? Oh. You think they'd be mad because, you know, we're sampling the product and we're not buying?
Alright. I think we're done with all that. Fuck out of here.
Well, so if we do underground now?
The base of operation. Yep.
Yeah. You'll get a message now.
I see it. On the way.
Now my screen froze. Beautiful.
Oh, my headset is charged up.
Alright, I'm gonna have to readjust my loadout.
Good. Oh, damn, I just froze.
Did you?
Yep.
Completely, or it's just hesitating?
Yeah, give it a second. I'm still loading in. It's like 66%.
I'm like 2% behind.
Mine's on like 20%.
Now I'm at under.
Oh, it just reloaded it. Okay, there I go.
It reloaded the reload.
Yeah. Alright, there you go.
I need to go to my stash real quick, guy, and delete a lot of stuff, man, because my stash is full.
Yeah, there's a stash in here.
Holy crap.
I'm trying to see some long stuff. I don't...
I'm going to go use the restroom real quick.
You know what? Listen up, Lone Star. Lone Star. Oh, what? No. F1 is crowded too, but I don't want that crap.
To him.
I could do that. I see something.
Make sure you're not carrying a bunch of shit on you, because
don't you hate that, man? You try to say something and somebody stumble with you and it gets you out of the freaking...
Yeah. A pain in the ass.
Of the Nomad.
Alright. How hard do you guys want to go?